Yo, this punk motherfucker throwing shit at us,
man. I smell something, man. You smell something?
I definitely smell something in my hair.
I smell
pussy.
Go back and forth all day.
Look for your love, baby. Look for your love. Look for your love.
Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel, and thank you for joining me. So I had did a video about Fresh and Fit, and you know, I'm a small channel, so not a lot of people saw the video, but it's still going. And this morning I woke up and I had a notification that said Albert and Preach. Just expose them. So I go check out the video and I am amazingly surprised. It's so funny. It was the best video ever. Why? Because it added truth to what I was saying. I know I'm not wrong when I spot a hoe, a girl. Look, man, let me explain something to you. Let me say this to you, okay? While most of y'all was fucking looking at y'all phones, I was fucking locked up. You get what I'm saying? Around a whole bunch of guys. There was no women except the guards and shit like that. Nothing but guys. And one thing you learn in jail is that you can't hide behind these fancy clothes, this jewelry and shit like that, and all these you know, your podcast and shit. You can't hide behind it. All you got is you as a man. So you get real good at looking at people. No, I'm talking about looking at people deeply into their soul. And you can see a fucking man and you can see a fucking pussy, and they will test your ass. You get what I'm saying? You can pretend like, oh, you're alpha male, but somebody go test you to see your alpha status. It ain't no just saying it. Nope, you gotta prove it now. Now you gotta prove it. If you a man, you gotta prove that shit. You get what I'm saying? Yeah, all the people out here in this world, they hide. They hide behind clothes. They hide behind jewelry. They hide behind claws. But real men can see right through that shit and see it deeply into your cowardly soul. And we will test that shit. We will expose your ass. And that's exactly what Albert and Preach did. That's the truth. And they took the bait just like some girls talking shit, playing this I'm King Kong rolling, you bitches ain't got nothing on me type shit. Okay, nigga, let's see.
And you'll get called for it. Y'all were the ones talking crazy. I'll box any of these guys. I'll do it.
Yo, if you really want to talk about that, I'll box both you motherfuckers too. Fuck out of here, man.
You guys were the one talking crazy, and that's how I know you guys are soft. You talked all that craziness trying to act out. Oh, hold me back. Nobody's holding you back. Preach said he would take both of you guys because he feels some type of way, and you still got nothing to say.
So, Preach, look, they talk about Preach wife. Talk about Preach wife. You get what I'm saying? The nigga from Haiti and shit talking about she such and such, you get what I'm saying? And they talk about it, nigga, so I give you $20,000 to box you right now. And I know his heart is in that place. You get me? His heart is in that place. Myron, no. And you talking about, this is what he said. He said, look, man, I've been in the gym all day. I'm feeling nice. Man, let me explain something to you about them blow-up muscles you get from your stupid-ass workout. One thing you need to know about muscles is just because you get them, they don't work like you think they gonna work, okay? They don't work like you because you didn't use them. You haven't used them. You don't know how to move them. You get me? So just because you get them don't mean shit. Don't mean a goddamn thing. And one thing a lot we know it from jail, this is what we know. Let me explain something to you. You get me? Hey, you can get as big and muscly as you want to, have fucking bulges, muscles piling out the side of your goddamn neck, but your face go always remain soft.
Hey, and preach, I guarantee your wife is probably ugly.
I said it.
Yo, you gave her a ring pop and you licked her at your fucking wedding.
We should fly her up, bro.
Weirdo.
Hey, yo, we should fly her up.
Guarantee her.
Flew out.
Hey, that's the bride. That's the master girl.
I love you. I love you.
Help guys make money. We help guys get in shape. We help men improve. What the fuck are you dumbass niggas doing behind your shitty ass real shotgun mic?
Yo, Chad, if you agree with us.
Yo, real talk, man. Chad. Y'all niggas, I could tell you niggas stink from the fucking video I'm watching right now. Y'all be sweating in the fucking studio. And y'all standing mad awkwardly close to each other talking to that shitty ass mic. Hey, what's your take on this pitch? I don't know.
Okay, and if you can't take a punch, you'll get your bitch ass knocked out.
Later that same evening.
Real quick, guys, okay? Because I know this is probably on everyone's minds. We already got 6,000 plus live viewers. So thank you so much for coming in. On this podcast, we talk about accountability, okay?
Yeah.
And we are not above taking accountability. And I'm going to tell you guys right now, we made a mistake, okay? It is not cool to insult a man's country and or wife live on air. We should have kept the disagreement on the topic and not the people.
Yep.
Okay? Smart people discuss ideas, stupid people discuss people. And we made a mistake, all right? So with that said, we apologize, okay, for talking about his wife, his country, and making ad hominem attacks on them. They're fellow YouTubers. If we have disagreements, we're going to have disagreements, but the way we went about it was not right. Okay?
Yeah.
And I got my, I put money on preach, on preach. I got preach, not Myron. What you gonna do? This is the time when you prove that you that man you say you is, and I don't even believe you. I think you a girl. I think you a girl. And that's just the way I feel about the situation. Now, your show, cool show, cool show. Your attitude, girl-like. You a girl, okay? You get me? And you're pretending, but you're out here in this world, this lying ass world where people can't see past the jewelry and the clothes and shit. Okay, cool. But we know, men know, we see you. We see you. You get me? And everybody in my comment down there on my video, oh man, they're this, they're that. Whatever, man. Whatever. I don't know what you looking at. Maybe you just see the stuff that they acquired in this lying-ass world where you can get anything if you can talk the right way or say the right thing or whatever. But real men see that shit. You get me? Y'all need to look past all that bullshit. That's why a lot of people out there can't find a good relationship because they don't know what the fuck they looking for. Y'all don't know what y'all looking for. You get me? Y'all don't even know what y'all see. You get me? Yeah, we see it. We see it. Myron is the girl. You get what I'm saying? And I can't wait till they fight. I hope he da 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 ass. I hope he get on his ass. I hope he look and it really made man talking about boxing gloves, nigga. That is a cushion. All I know is that a cushion. I want all my knuckles on your. I want on my face, on your face. I want you to feel this shit just in your fucking face. Cause I don't do body. Me personally, I don't do body shots. I'm going for your fucking face. Every shot I'm going at your face, your fucking face. Hey, but look, I'm just crunk this morning, man, because I'm enjoying the fact that they proved me right. You get what I'm saying? Yes, yes, Albert and Preach. Yes. They might be getting a lot of followers. This nigga pays for box. This nigga bought his whole outfit. He's one of the people we hear when we say shit, when y'all say shit like, oh, people can buy subscribers and buy followers and shit like that. And yeah, Kevin Samuel got more class than y'all. Very, way more class than y'all. You get me? And yeah, whatever. Albert, I'm backing Albert and Preach. And I'm not doing it because I'm hating. I'm doing it because I'm glad that they getting seeing that shit. You get me? It's about integrity. It's about integrity. You get me? It's about being truthful and stuff like that. All these fake ass Derrick Jackson ass niggas out there lying to people and shit, pretending to be something. And when real men see that shit, we're calling it out. We're calling it out. I'm tired of all this bullshit in this world. It's time for you hoes to get y'all what y'all got coming to y'all. Anyway, all right, we slap bitches up here. Talk to you. Bye.